Back on the line with us from Adelaide is Dr. Chris Giles from Havilah Resources. Chris, last time we spoke, we were speaking in detail about your Grants Basin iron ore discovery. We did notice some good news out there since we last caught up. Tell us about the latest.
Yes, Danielle. When we spoke last time, we had Niton field analyses. And this is the machine that we actually get those analyses with. It's handheld, as you can see, we use it in the field. And the idea is we put the machine up against the sample, pull a button, press the trigger, and let it count for about 20 seconds, and then it gives us a readout here on the dial of the iron content of the sample. Now, the issue with this machine is that it tends to undercore because the plastic bags that we use to put the samples in are quite thick. They're heavy-duty bags, and so it tends to attenuate the signal a bit. So it tends to undercore between 10 and 20%. So what we did after we spoke to you last time was send the samples to the assay lab, and they came back, and of course they were, as predicted, about 18% higher than the original handheld XRF analyses. So not only did we confirm our discovery, but we actually improved it by 18%, the grade.
And where have you taken things from there?
So having seen that there was good potential here, SIMEC Mining were very keen to get some drill core samples so they could do some metallurgy work on this new discovery. So we started drilling from an existing RC hole as a pre-collar, and we started coring at about 129 metres, and we drilled, and we drilled, and we drilled, and we drilled, till we got to about 624 metres. We ran out of drill rods and ran out of capability of the drill rig. And so in that interval, we had about 486 metres of 24% iron, according to our trusty XRF machine. So just to give you an idea, geologists love props, love pictures. So imagine this is our iron ore basin. It's like a trough, and it's deepest in the middle and shallow on the edge. And imagine this is our iron ore deposit just sitting in there. So we drilled a hole down through the middle here. This was our 600 odd metre hole we drilled. The other holes we drilled near the edges, of course, were shallower. So it's, confirmed that we have a very large deposit, potentially, with a great thickness.
And more good news out this morning is your agreement with SIMEC has been extended. Talk to us about this.
Yes, well, we had an agreement with SIMEC where they had exclusivity to do their due diligence work, and that expired the 31st of January. And it's 1st of February today, so they have informed us that they want to extend their due diligence, and that means they'll pay us $1 million to do that. Now, it's not actually the money so much as the fact that, you know, they are keen enough to continue on with their due diligence work, which is great.
So Chris, where's all this leading then? What is next?
Well, it's been a really exciting journey with SIMEC Mining. And, you know, the truth is we actually feel very privileged to be associated with them because, you know, they have this great vision of this Whyalla transformation project, where they plan to expand the Whyalla steel capacity production to about 10 million tonnes per annum, ultimately. So, you know, we're very pleased to be associated in a small way, and it would be absolutely great if we could supply some of the iron ore for that expanded steel plant. Great for us, great for our state, great for everybody.
And Chris, on the ground of the Grants asset, what's next there?
Well, we hope more excitement, actually. You know, Grants is within a few kilometres of existing railway line that goes all the way through to Whyalla. So logistics is not an issue. It looks like a vast deposit which outcrops at the surface, so we have no overburden. And the iron ore material is quite soft, so it beneficiates and upgrades to a very high quality product. So, you know, to answer your question, I think more excitement ahead for all of us.
Dr. Chris Giles, thank you for the very illustrative show and tell today. Look forward to catching up on the next news flow.
Pleasure.